was one of the richest men. He owned a studio. Girls were flocking to him.
He was eccentric, there's no question about it. He wasn't crazy.
It may have been strange in that he had so damn much money.
He probably made the greatest aviation picture ever made, Hell's Angels.
Planes and the aviation industry were his first love.
Oh, he loved machines more than he did people, really.
Hughes was a man who lived on his ability to get along because they would make exceptions for him.
He was wealthy and he was powerful and he had cash.
And he'd say, well, just remember, Bob, there's no one that I can't buy or destroy.
He was, for all intents and purposes, an inmate because he was a prisoner of his own fears.
He wanted me to be in constant touch with him. And I'd always, I just spoke to the poorest man in the world.